15 years now. In many ways, we've never had so many opportunities as women, but I felt that we've regressed in terms of the variety of models that have appeared on the catwalk. It's just really creating a portrait of femininity, of beauty, that is broader than the one you normally see at London Fashion Week.
I feel like we're really in the eye of the storm here, where things in fashion might change, at least bit by bit, and it feels so great to be part of change. Wasn't the right thing to say at the time, I know. Then what else could I do? It is very easy to wear clothes. There's nothing complicated. It's beautifully tailored and structured really well. Yeah, I love the way
I love their work.
I'm excited for it. I think it's going to be really good. Yeah. Have you heard very good things from inside sources?
So you've not had a secret sneaky peek yet?
No.
I loved it. I thought it was so beautiful and summery, and there's so many pieces I loved in it. There were very sweet, delicate lace black shorts, which I loved.
Is this your first fashion week?
Yes.
Have you been to any shows?
Yes.
And what have you seen? Have you seen any pretty dresses?
What are you looking forward to seeing at Henry Holland show today?
I've heard there's lots of fringing, so I'm quite looking forward to seeing the fringing. I've heard the nails are amazing as well. So I'm looking forward to the nails, the detail, fringing and the nails.
Tell me where your scarf's from, it's fantastic.
It's from Lily's car. I just stole it out of her car.
So I like it, styling on the spot, fantastic.
I just think Henry is super cool, he's lovely, and he's a brilliant fashion designer.
Now, have you designed something specific for Henry's show?
Well, we chose like a signature kind of silhouette, but then we changed it slightly, and then he's chosen the colours and the fabrics, and I haven't seen the collection itself, just the shoes, but I'm very excited to see how they look with the outfits.
It's amazing, really good. He's just getting better and better and more confident, and it's disco. It was like the metallics. With the skirts, it was just so visually like amazing. He rocked it, and all the fluffy earrings, like the furs mixed with the metallics, it's all going on. It was amazing.
So we're backstage now. Are you going to be stealing anything off the rails?
Yeah, attempting
like.
Maggie's got a bag,
big bag, Henry bag.
The winner this year is Colin.
What does this mean to you?
It's a life-changing experience. I've been working really hard the past 10 years, and for me, this is the road to success.
Cori was fantastic, and I think she was the winner from the beginning, because she really had that vision of how people could look. Her work was full of ideas, and essentially, you know, when John, for example, is looking to employ somebody or looking at other designers, what fascinates him is people who've got strong ideas.